الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
Unfortunately, we have a long way to go when it comes to Islam and fighting for equality. One day we will have a female imam, an LGBT imam, who will be officially officiating all our prayers.